Hey, this is Frank over at Cave, giving a shout-out to Cave Strong Nation. Well, we're entering into the holiday season now. Thanksgiving is coming up this Thursday. Celebrated here in the U.S. on that day. Other countries might have some other day to celebrate on. But regardless, I want to say thank you to all you people that follow us online and to those that train here live at the Cave. Really appreciate it. So during this Thanksgiving season, you know, we're going to count our blessings and be thankful for what we have. And we really do have a blessed life. You know, it's easy in this world of chaos and madness and violence to think about everything that's going wrong. And there's no shortage of that, that's for sure. But don't dwell on that. Don't be glued to your news channel 24/7 or just always devouring the news. Get some perspective on what's really going on. Look at what's happening in your own life that's good. Think about those things. Take some time for people. Do some things for people that maybe don't have anyone to help them. Help somebody who cannot help you back. Help some kids. Toys for Tots. Find a place to volunteer. Do something for your neighbors, okay? And of course, always take care of your family. That should be at the top of the list. Anyway, have a great Thanksgiving. We'll see you after Thanksgiving. Make sure you drive safely, especially if you're up north in the crazy weather. And we will see you soon. God bless. Have a great Thanksgiving.